everybody, it's Marcia from Kansas City Smith. And I wanted you to see my tomatoes, me trying to plant them. I don't know what I'm doing. Never did this before. I got my weed barrier, got it down, hooked in. Got four planted, and these four I'm going to plant with you. So let's see if I can't do this. I'm hoping. I got my butcher knife here that's gonna dig the ground where I put my plant. A lot of stuff happening in my life right now. Had a phone call out of the blue. Don't know nothing. I'm just going to do what I'm told and hope everything goes okay. Don't know what we're doing. Don't know why they called us. Something to do with court and custody of some children. So we'll see what it's all about. The ground is very muddy. Well, gotta get these tomatoes in. As you can see, they're dying. First I dug this up and then I tilled it. No, first I dug it up and then my husband tilled it. And then he threw all the shavings and stuff from the chicken coop thingy and threw it on top, and I had to rake it through and then tilled it again. And then I'm planting these. And let's hope they come around. We'll see what happens. This is diatomaceous earth. I'm just put a handful into the hole where I'm planting my tomato. So hopefully it gets enough fertilizer. Now I'm gonna take these leaves at the bottom that's actually dead. Pick them off. Probably go up at least that far. I hope this comes around. This is cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna put that right here. Gloves back on so I don't get too muddy. I know I'm gonna get muddy anyhow, but that's part of gardening. I just put it on here because I want to protect my hands. Chickens are having fun laying eggs. Can you hear them? They're singing this lovely song. got one in the ground. Close this before I spill it. Too expensive to waste. Three more to go. I left space so I can get in between them when I'm putting tomato cages on it as well. I'm hoping I'm doing okay. I don't know what I'm doing. This is an experiment. Usually I just put them in the ground without the diatomaceous earth and without the green, the black weed barrier, and just put the tomato cage around it and then try to keep the weeds out. But I'm going to have such a huge garden, I'm not going to have time to keep weeds out of everything that good. So whatever I can get help with, the better. I might as well get it while I can. This is Celebrity. Those are Roman, all four of them. Roman tomatoes. Take the dead leaves off. Can't do it with my gloves on. And I had a disappointment this morning when I went out to take care of the chickens. We had 18 baby chicks when I moved them out. I guess one was in the house dead when I cleaned up the mess in the back room. So that made 17 come out here today. There's only two left. Something dug underneath it and came in and had them a feast. Now this in here looks like I can probably transplant that back in this with some more dirt and let this grow into another plant. And I'll have another Celebrity. So that right here first. There's a wasp. Get away from me! Woohoo! Oh man, you don't know how scared I am of bugs. Whew. You can laugh if you want. I know you did. Go ahead and get this in the ground. Oh, gotta get my diatomaceous earth in there. And they don't look too bad. Two more to go. diatomaceous earth over here. One more to go, guys. How's it look so far? This is a Roman tomato. Just like those four. So I've got five of those. Hope it lives. Guys, could have kept my babies alive. I really do. It upsets me. Well, that's it. I'll take this one in, plant it, and see if I can't get another plant. Maybe we'll have more. That's all I have for you today. I might not be able to do my 3 o'clock video because we have to go get a lawyer for this thing tomorrow. And pray for me, please. I'll talk to you later. Have a wonderful day. Ta-ta.